Hey guys, I'm Denise. Today we're gonna learn words about senses. So it's about see, hear, smell, and taste. So how to say I can see something, it's 看到 or 看见. For example, 看到一个人 or 看见一个人. 一个人 means a person, so it means see a person. And then if you want to say I can't see anything, you can say 看不到 or 看不见. For example, 我看不到你 我看不见你. They mean I can't see you. And next is hear. If you want to say you hear something, you can say 听见 or 听到. For example,听见一个声音 or 听到一个声音。声音 means sound or voice, so it means heard a voice. And then you can say 听不见 or 听不到 to indicate that you can't hear something. For example, 我听不见你说话。我听不到你说话。说话 means to say something or to talk. So it means I can't hear what you're saying. I can't hear you. Okay, next is smell. If we want to say we smell something, usually we say 闻到。闻到。Here you may ask, how about 闻见? 闻见 sounds too wordy, so in daily Chinese speaking, we usually don't use this word. And then, if you want to say you smell something, you can say 闻到 something 的味道。味道 also means smell, but in Chinese, we'd like to add it at the end. So for example, 我闻到香水的味道。香水 means fragrance, so it means I smell fragrance. And then if you want to say you can't smell anything, you can say 我闻不到. For example, 我闻不到任何味道。任何 means any. 任何味道 means any smell, so it means I can't smell anything. And then the last one is taste.If you want to say taste something, you can say 尝到 or 吃出. 吃 means eat. 出 means out. You eat out something means you taste it. For example, 我尝到甜味 or 我吃出甜味. 甜 means sweet.甜味 is sweet flavor, so it means I taste sweetness. Then if you want to say you can't taste something, it would be 尝不到 or 吃不出. For example, 我尝不到任何味道 or 我吃不出任何味道. 任何 means any.味道 means flavor, so it means I can't taste any flavor. So that's all for today. Hope you are doing well, and see you next time.